great mission. Gonna be good fun.
Gonna be good fun.
Good fun.
Just like the rest of this campaign.
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential factor. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we?
I always thought Master Chief didn't talk.
Unfortunately, my use of this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the Index with the Core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he, your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood, which is why we brought the Index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core. Is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the Index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the Index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out!
Right. So this prick's trying to kill us again.
Again. For like the fifth time this series.
Well, technically it's the first time.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat...
Oh!
An explosion of sufficient size will
I didn't
help
see them
stabilize
up there.
The ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems.
I'm dead.
We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job.
You love it?
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battle and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Come back.
Hang on, I'm having audio issues. Speak?
Yeah. Better? I'm dead. I'm back.
I need some health.
At least it's green.
No.
Right, that's a mini weapon. I'm dead. No. This is really crazy. I'm dead.
Stay back there, I'm gonna open the door and just run.
Okay.
Yeet the nades!
Got me.
Dead.
I'm dead. Come back. Dead. Back. Dead.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
Back. Are both the brutes dead? No.
Not sure.
Haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous, and we begin to calculate the pulse range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used.
I'm
marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize it.
Well, I was trying to be smart and snipe them from the top.
How do we spawn with the door already open? I'm dead. Dead. Dave. Back.
We need to buy some time in case the monitor or the sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index.
Machinery
and companions are Halo's primary firing mechanisms.
I've got
they consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are
so where? How are we meant to be getting to where the hell we're going to get to them?
At the bottom of the hill, there should be benches.
So, if you damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to
repair before Halo
can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
All right, let's get out of here.
So, is it possible for me to just run?
I mean, give it a crack if you want.
Okay.
Let's see, why not? As long as you keep moving, you shouldn't get struck too bad.
Oh, I'm good. There's a lot of enemies.
You're also a very good distraction. Keep doing it. Go again.
Oh, I'm dead. Full damage killed me. I'm back.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Well, we're trying.
So clearly I got down to them.
Clearly your body fell and activated the bloody.
Yeah. Oh, I'm dead. Sometimes full damage takes a lot of health. Good. Oh, you survived. Come back.
That's good, we're just running. Dead. Yeah. Run!
Where's the sprint button when you need it? Where are these banshees?
They're literally behind those tanks.
Oh, yeah.
I found a parkour way. No thanks. Stop shooting me, I've almost made it. God damn you. I've almost made it.
You're the same guy. I do think we need to maybe kill a couple of enemies. There's two brutes down here.
Come on, buddy, let's fight! we're dead. Back. Where are we?
Just stop from where you were.
Back!
Let me know when he's killed after.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's dead? So there's nothing on that next wall then?
I don't know about the other floor, I don't think any other way. Ooh, there's a whole motherfucking train of coming up this way.
Well, I'll let you deal with them.
Oh, thank you, sir. They're very nice. Just stop. Get fucked. Put him again.
I'll stay here because you're about to get killed.
Get killed. Okay. Do you not know who I am?
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. I need this, and I need this.
What do you have full health?
I took a lot of them with me though. But did you die too?
Yeah, I told you I was dead.
Didn't even hear you. Oh, smart plays. Can I run down this? Nah, I just fall and fall me dead. I thought you could run dead. I thought you could run down the pointy thing.
I already tried that.
I was like, yeah, that'd be super smart. Oh, now that's what's going on, bro.
Seems like we've got to die here, you can't.
Oh, man, we got this.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, that's bad. I just decided to take on two fucking elites. Oh, we're doing this way. I'm just gonna sit up here. Stop all of the bad guys down there.
Mm-hmm.
Stop moving.
Hello, Jeff.
Hey, how are ya?
Yeah, not too bad.
Alright, you stay up there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna run down. Grab this rocket launcher. Well, hello!
Where are you going, Jack?
Help!
Yeah, I can now.
My controller went flat.
Wow.
I jumped down, went to go pick up the rocket launcher, and that's where I sat. I was like, what the fuck? And I looked down, and like, nothing. No light on the Xbox controller, nothing. Oh no. Nah. Dead. I'm alive. Dead. Oh. Keep running.
So I got very flyers. What
do you want me to hit your head when you do it yourself?
I can do it. Did you hear that?
No.
Good. That means that the mark didn't pick it up. Where are you at?
Yeah. I'm going to get some more ammo for the sniper off. I'm back down here.
You want to actually... where are you at, actually?
I'm down the bottom.
Right.
If you slide down here, where the RPG is...
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I only got one bar of health. That's good, probably. I got it!
There's some bad guys, like... shooting the guy down through... fucking turn that way. Say you're dead.
Yeah. You're in combat. Yeah, I'm back alive. Not me dead.
Yes, love.
Whatever the hell you call it.
blow. Dead. Jumping down.
Have you seen them ARC ads?
Hey?
The ARC ads? The band?
Yeah.
Come on!
Killed the tank.
Yep. That'll make life a hell of a lot easier. I stuck a brute. I'm dead. And I'm alive. Right next to the Banshee.
Good. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target.
Yeah, what are you gonna do now, motherfucker?
I'm dead. Do you know how I died?
You ran yourself over?
Yeah.
That's the pulse generator. The center core is...
Let's destroy it.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning.
Now let's get out of here before the bad guys rock up.
Offline. Well done. The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
How do you speed through? Oh no, wrong button. I hit the button that says get out of the Banshee.
So you're dead.
Yeah. Some say my body is still falling.
Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
I'm back. I'm dead.
Yeah, me too. Really can't do that.
No. Back. in bed again. Come back. You backed yourself into a wall. So this worked better if I split up from here.
Dead. I ran through dropping nades everywhere. Dead. How's that dead end?
You back yet?
Nah, yep.
Yeah.
Dead.
Yeah, I know.
I guess you stuck me with that knife, didn't you?
No, I watched you run on top of it. Dead. But he should be dead too. Alive. This is the right way.
Oh no, thank you. Full health back.
What? Good. Hey, you have to help.
Yeah, I'm on 2 bars.
Don't kill yourself once I've come back. Take care of yourself.
Alrighty. Fucking doof. Fuck it. I'm just gonna keep running through them all. Dead. I got through 2. And then died.
Mm.
dead.
Lost. Well, rubber name. Oh, we're running a perfectly broken thing.
Yeah. Dead. So dead?
Yeah.
And you're just legging it.
Yeah.
Go! You've got one on your ass!
I made it! Checkpoint! Checkpoint! Actually, respawn you! And then checkpoint us!
Still not respawned yet. Can't still in combat.
What not?
Go back, go backwards.
Are you back?
Surely. Kill the others outside that door. There's literally no one around you.
Oh no.
Oh, well, that's a lot to you.
Holy shit! I don't know why it didn't respawn me. But
now go charge at him again.
I'm dead. How is he not dead? No. So Jack, are we trying to run across that bridge again?
I'm gonna kill the baddies in here, so let me get to the point here instead of
mm-hmm.
where we were.
Yeah. I was hoping that I was too far away from the grenade to be got by it, but I wasn't. I'm back.
Oh my god!
I'm a Wumba too.
No!
I said that you're dead.
Yeah, I'm back. No, the flood just spawned where I was.
I take it the flood have taken over the bridge.
Yeah.
Long on bar health.
Kill yourself.
Ah, fuck it. New gun. Checkpoint? Oh, sorry. Yeah, now checkpoint. Checkpoint. Come on. Where are you going?
No, I was waiting for you to go kill yourself. Because you said you're on one bar.
I'm actually winning.
Yeah.
And now I'm dead. I killed so many people. The shotgun. Apparently it's still in combat.
I can't be.
Go all the way back to where I spawned, you know. Don't fall down there.
That's why I looked at it and went, I better be careful. Where did you normally spawn at? Must be back this way.
Oh, I'll just keep going. Just gonna do it the long hard way.
But then if I die.
I know. If you die, we're back to the start.
Why does this game hate us?
Like making life difficult. So that means you have to kill everything all the way through. I'm back!
Holy back. Shit! I don't understand that.
Fuck it. Let's just go with it. Watch out, there's a dude with a sword up here.
Yeah, I think he's dead because the flood just kept killing the ball.
Oh. I think everyone on this bridge is dead.
Checkpoint!
There's a lot of bad guys this way!
Yeah. No, I'm dead.
Oh no, I'm dead.
At least we checkpointed.
At least you died from, the wrong way.
Yeah.
But, okay. No, wait, which way is it?
We're going backwards from what the arrows say. Dead. I don't get here. Oh, that's right, that's an A. Behind you. Too many enemies nearby. attack.
Technically, we should just clear out a big chunk of
them. Yeah, we have to.
Health bar would be nice.
Hmm. Oh, yeah, yeah, stuck one. I killed a whole bunch of them.
Nades down there. Get the party really started.
Oh my god, he's got a rocket launcher.
I shot you! You're joking.
You gotta be joking me.
Dead.
I realise that. No, you're
I
not.
Took a shotgun to the face. Shouldn't be many motherfuckers.
Have we got a checkpoint?
I don't know. Oh, hello. Alright, you stay here.
Mm-hmm.
Or you go for the... Which one do you want to do? Stay here or go at the wrong one?
I'm dead. I'm back.
Off you go again. Off you go again.
No, I'm dead. Rocket wants to do so now.
Off me go.
Alright. He just killed a whole bunch of people. Hey, he's dead. I've got his rocket launcher.
Big guys are coming in.
Well, I thought he was dead, but he wasn't. But he is now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Ouch. Nope, I'm back. I'm back.
Jake, there's a rocket launcher over here if you want more ammo.
I don't know where the other rocket launcher is. When I
Maybe
died...
Maybe it's the same rocket launcher.
Yeah, when I died it sort of just disappeared. Yeah, no, definitely the same one.
I'm dead.
I know.
I'm back.
You know how I know?
I know how you know.
Cause
no,
I
made a mistake. I threw a grenade and it landed on one of those little things.
Yeah.
And he just came sprinting after me.
No, I also made a mistake because I went, oh shit, it's somebody, fire. Well, that's somebody then it for you.
Health pack here if you need it.
I got full health.
Yeah, the one time I both got full health. Loading done.
So we're now running back across this bridge.
Yep.
I'll stay.
Trying to dodge getting shot at by mansions.
Yeah.
Yeah, you stay there. In the safety of the inside. I'm dead.
You're dead?
There's at least two motherfucking rocket launchers down the other end. I'm still dead.
Who's resisting?
We have to go inside. Watch out, they don't fall here.
Ship it back.
Back. Alrighty, let's do this.
I've still got full health.
Fuck off, Banshee. I'm dead.
You're dead.
Shot by Banshee. Yep. Go! You're almost the other side!
And I'm still on full health!
The Banshee punching your ass though.
Oh, well, it's not normal. I'm gonna see you just kill all these things. Should have respawned now. Is that quick dead?
Huh? Yeah, I'm back.
Yeah.
Wait, we're going the wrong way.
Yeah, the rubber banding, I tell you what. Did we get a checkpoint?
I don't know. I hope so. I'm just fucking legging it. You going surviving?
Yeah. Still got full health.
We got a checkpoint anyway. There's the
rest.
We've still got so far to go. I'm sorry to burst your bubble. But we've still got to go back the way that friggin' tank. You remember when we drove that tank?
Yeah.
We still do all that yet.
Goodbye, Jack. I'm on the elevator. You'll probably be into me. Maybe. I'm dead. I got glitched. Okay. I'm glitched. I think.
What do you mean?
Alright, then mom. Yeah, hello. No, I fell through the floor of the elevator.
Ah, yeah? So you went on one of the sides of it?
No, I was standing in the middle. I was just sort of watching the flood come down and it went through the floor. So now we are at the point where we what?
Here you go.
What's this
thing? Getting it back outside.
So you don't go in the middle there. Hey, we're outside.
Let's take care of the next pulse generator.
Yeah, you get on the gas. You go. I'm dead. Just go. I'm back. Good job. Well, at least we're outside. I'm dead. I'll just respawn him. I'm back. Why couldn't the tank and all that still be there waiting for me? Oh shit. I'm not gonna go that way. That way is not any better. No, I'm dead. Go, Jeff, go. Come back. Why did you leave your ghost?
You have to get to a banshee, but you gotta get a long way up in the air. But I can't remember where the banshees are.
Just here. I found the banshees.
Where are they?
Remember that path with the hunters?
Yeah.
The other way. I'm in a banshee, it's alright. We'll just rub a band here.
Yeah, head up there and...
Yeah. Ah, the banshee's dead. Probably should have been shooting at all the people, shouldn't I? There's a lot of enemies too.
Oh yeah. I see them.
Yeah.
Oh, at least now I know where I'm going.
Oh! I'm back! That's what happens when I spawn on top of you.
Hey, look! Look at you! Oh, fucking hell.
Now look at what you've done.
Vote kick initiated.
How? You know what would be useful?
What?
Shotgun.
Hey?
A shotgun.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
I'm dead. Take the ghost and run.
I assume I'm going the right way. Don't you hate it when you get stuck on things? There's a warthog there, Jack.
I don't know why you didn't get in the warthog last time.
I didn't make it that far. Alright, I'm back up here with the banshees. Checkpoint! And then a banshee. But I'm dead.
Why are you dead?
Because I was on one bar of health. And the banshee crushed me. So how much further do we have left to go now?
Not that far. There's a lot of flying to do, which is pretty quick.
Okay.
Alright, shoot the people out of the sky first then. That's our new game plan. Actually engage in air-to-air combat. I don't know how the banshee died as quick as it did, but, you know. You didn't hear that, did you? No.
Good.
I'm trying not to freaking die.
Alright, in the bench. Bench is about dead. No, it's dead. I'm dead. Everybody's dead.
No, oh, dead. Bloody hell.
That's what happens when I try to attack other bench. I get very, very dangerous. Not fun, dude.
Get out!
Is there a tank?
Yes, ooh. There's a tank.
No, as in, like, were you driving a tank?
No, I was driving a warthog.
Yeah. Yeah, I made it to the door! Yeah, I made it to the door multiple times. I would have made it there the first time, But my Banshee was in the way, and I have one bar of health. Made it.
Oh, you're inside. We're inside. You go touch it. I'm gonna stay here. You gotta walk into it. Doesn't matter if you die, just walk into it.
I'm dead.
Oh!
What?
Dead. Okay. So you see where we're standing right here?
Yeah.
All of the Flood spawn here, and there's a guy with a rocket launcher.
Now I'm dead. I'm dead.
Okay. No, go the other way. I'm standing here to try and get behind the spawn of the Flood.
Okay. No, there's a dude with a rocket launcher right there.
Go again.
No, didn't quite make it that time.
I keep hearing your character's death. Come on, you did it so
well. I made it.
Yes,
I'm dead.
Go! I'm dead. Okay, I have to be further back. Okay, so this is the point I can be without you coming back.
No, rocket launcher got me.
Wrong way. Oh, fuck me.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go. I located the core module.
My Banshee's dead.
1200 kilometers up spin.
Your Banshee's dead.
Oh my. Why are they so slow?
I don't know. Are you going
to do this all again? We do.
Yeah.
No.
What? Rocket launcher got me because we took too long.
Well, afterwards, once it was done, there'd be a checkpoint.
I'm still watching you. Now I'm back. I can't believe you're gonna melee it. I got it!
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
I'm in combat.
Kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
I'm never
that
going.
Tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final.
Where the big orange letters are.
Is through there.
I can't see the big orange letters.
Dodge and weave.
Where are the big orange letters?
There's so many rocket launchers!
I don't even know where the hell you are. Okay. I got rubber banded to you outside my Banshee.
Alrighty.
So what do I have to do with me?
We gotta get to the other side.
How do I get to the other side?
You have the bridge, you gotta walk across the bridge.
There's no bridge.
What do you call this?
Ah, that's the bridge. I wasn't looking over that side.
Okay, I'm just gonna leg it. Dead. Don't leg it.
Run away!
There's a guy with an RPG and he just so narrowly missed your head.
Running back. The fancy block here.
You go in there and tell me there's any more, and if there is, bait them out here.
Well, I can't see. Well, yeah, there are more, but I can't see them. No, they're all right there, they're in. Oh, rocket launcher got me. I was almost at the door.
I didn't see that.
Go again. Oh my god! Two rocket launchers! Both in the face!
Go again! Quick! Before they shoot again.
Right, I'm dead again. You're in combat now. Oh shit. I'm back. Which of these pricks has the rocket launchers?
I don't know,
but... That one there, with the rocket launcher. Hello, Mr. Rocket Launcher Man. I'm dead.
He took you with him?
Yeah.
What a dumbass.
Yeah, I know. I'm back. You've got the rocket launcher, so I'll get the door. They look real close to my head. I was fully expecting a rocket launcher straight to the face. Checkpoint!
Yeah, for a 6 o'clock tea, you're kind of running a bit late.
Yeah. Final run. Well,
there you go. That tells you how close we are. It's right there. You just have to get a banshee and get up there. Wherever they are.
So difficult. They're over there, I can see them. But there's a banshee that just killed me.
No, you're dead?
Yeah. You can see me.
Yeah, what the hell happened to my pathway that used to be here?
Alright.
Excuse me, sir. Back yet?
No, you're still in combat.
Right now?
No. Yeah, I'm back. I aimed at the banshee, Jack.
Back.
The banshee that's flying around. Kill that.
No.
Oh, that's a ghost. Thank you. Yeah, I can see that. Because there's a rocket launcher. What way is the right way?
Dead. Get away, my ghost is gone up this bridge. Yep, ghost, like punch that. Punch it.
Checkpoint.
Banshees at the end of this ridge. Get in one of this floor.
Yeah,
gotta fly all the way back to where we came. See what I mean by literally rocking and stuff?
Oh my god!
Head on.
Yeah. A raid hit the banshee beside me. No way!
I'm not even bored that cunt.
You were on the back of it though. Yeah, that's the right the beach that we get. Fly Jack, fly! Let fly, man! Let fly!
Remember we were up here?
Yeah.
And I tried to jump off here to get down here quicker?
Yeah.
How peaceful. No one's trying to kill ya.
Where are you going? Why are you standing still?
This is the time to take a break.
What?
I like make a break for it while he's distracted.
You gonna go through?
Yep.
Hey, I'm alive. No, actually, I'm dead inside.
Go, same thing. Go. Actually, I think this might be the last one.
Yeah. I did it. Yeah.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Good job, you broke it.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Deal.